finally got. We got 11:07.
Oh. I'm gonna start the game one of this.
Town City. This is where they struck to first time. I can see why both characters like the stage. Cause Diddy, of course, down to the up smash.
Yeah, and Cloud, of course, deals with the up air and everything. Deal with everything,
yeah. Yeah, Cloud kill you wherever. It doesn't really matter.
Pretty just running out the neutral right now. Pretty good both ends.
I'm actually surprised that JJ just threw that banana out and did not go for it at all.
Sometimes you gotta mix it up.
Yeah.
You know.
I'm saying he went far though.
Like, wow, what just happened? It just zoomed in on it like he was about to do something.
That is like the most extra, like
he didn't do anything.
I actually hate that. Okay, whoa, that was an excellent spike. But I actually hate that, like how much it zooms in. Especially in doubles. Like, you can be completely thrown off and just like lose because of that. That was a great side beat.
Oh, that would have been nice.
That was lame. Cloud is lame.
Oh, punish.
Yeah. I feel like Ned might want to slow down a little bit because a lot has been happening in this couple of seconds. And I feel like he's trying to run with the momentum, but he might want to just slow it down a little bit.
I was working for him. Look at him.
But yeah, never mind because, yeah, it looks like he doesn't have to.
Okay. Never seen that one happen.
Yeah, and Ned does that a lot. Like, when he sees JJ throwing out the banana, he'll just do a neutral air to get rid of it immediately. And that's one thing that makes his matchup. Like, look at that. JJ did not get his banana at all until just now.
He's running on it.
Ned was stopping him. And that's what you have to do in the Diddy matchup. Like, how you stop Diddy from getting his banana is really important.
There's only few characters who can keep up with them. Like, yeah. Cloud is just really fast. Like, I don't know. I think they just gave him the fastness, you know, just. I don't know, just because he was a popular character in Final Fantasy. But
what? Because he's a DLC character. They want people to buy him.
You know what? That is true.
I'm not going to buy a bad character. That's why Mewtwo is free. I mean, he's good now. But
Oh.
JJ tripped on his own banana.
Going out to the safe nairs.
Yo, looks like he's learning from JJ.
I'm saying, like, that's literally what JJ used to be doing. Just sit on the edge with the banana? Like, nah.
Yeah, that. But yeah, JJ kind of slowly bringing it back.
Yeah, he still needs to be really careful though, because one up air could be up or back air. Any air, you know.
Yeah, anything that he did would have probably. So Ned taking game one. This is loser's final, so it's best of five.
Yeah.
So you have to win two more. You know. I know that JJ used to mess around with Pikachu. Like, he might want to like start busting Pikachu out, I guess.
I think he gave up on Pikachu.
But Ned, you've been losing the Pikachus. Might just want to bust him out.
That booty gimp that happened?
I mean, that's the matchup. Like, that's what you got to do. You got to gimp that man.
I guess.
Pikachu has an easy time gimping him. No, no, that's just me talking. Because it's not like he's getting bodied or anything.
Yeah.
Pretty close matches.
Yeah.
Just throwing it out
oh,
there.
Man.
This is on my mind. Out. Okay, that was almost scary.
Yeah. Looking like, oh, man, he's about to get jumped. Going for the spike. Didn't work this time, though.
Kind of distracted. They're playing some bangers in the background. They're playing Kanye. Time to get crazy. Oh, that was a good back air.
Yeah.
Tries to follow up really with the nooch. Neutral air. I don't know why I just said that. I actually hate when people say nooch.
Nooch? Sounds pretty cool. I'm going to start saying it. Going off some nooch.
All right. Banana up throw. Back air. Yeah, doesn't want to use his limit to grab the ledge.
He was forced to, though. It happens, though. But, he didn't throw the banana. He just threw it away. Disappeared though.
Sometimes that's what you want to do. Like, not that it disappears, but like sometimes just throw his banana so that it's away from Diddy so he can't just spawn a new one.
Went just low enough so he wouldn't get by that down, so that was really nice. Barely missing the fair.
I'm actually surprised that JJ didn't go for a grab after that.
I know, right? Usually.
But yeah, that's what he usually does.
Oh,
and that side.
It was a stand up instead of just rolling away.
Wow, that down
there. See how long that lasted?
Stupid. Okay, don't throw up here. I'm not going to kill Cloud yet. And then he's just going to take his time. Get his limit.
Man, Monkey flipping over there. Thanks for the SD. But nah. Oh, man, Nan's really good at connecting up here. He just threw a banana. That was random. Oh. Doing a good job keeping his, taking his time. Oh, slipping out of it. That would have took definitely. Oh!
Wow. Man. Okay.
That was nice. I ain't even going to lie. That
yeah,
was,
and he didn't go for that at all.
Like, yeah, that was.
Either set. So that's definitely a good mix.
Surprising. Nan thinking he swole over there, like, oh. Give me this.
All right, so we're on game three. Yeah, no.
I wonder if he's going to sweep him right here. He's going to get the clean 3-0, or we're going to see a game four. I don't know.
CJJ won the few. Bring it back in his reverse 3-0.
Oh, no, that was a nice 2-stalk right there. So
yeah, I'm trying to keep it interesting.
That was a nice 2-0 right there. No. But JJ, yeah, I could see him. I mean, they go back and forth at GJ all the time, so.
All right, so we're going back to Smashville.
You know, right back.
I know JJ really likes this stage, but this is a really good stage for Cloud because Cloud can just, especially when he has a stock lead, like he can just sit on the platform, just charge limit.
I mean, what stage isn't good for Cloud, though, to be honest? I'll take him to Lilac.
Yeah.
But you don't even like, a lot of people don't even like Lilac themselves, though.
But, you know, it's probably a comfort pick because, you know, it's JJ's favorite stage, but it's not like it's a bad stage. It's just one thing to pay attention to.
No follow-up with the slip on the banana.
All right, so, I was talking about the basketball game on Midwest Mayhem 3. But, JJ playing a lot better this game. He's like playing it a lot more patient. Like, he's not approaching.
Not as heavy as he used to be. Like, he's getting the way he can, let's say that.
Look at that, sending shield. That forest match is like the most adventurous thing that he did so far. Like, he's – and then that's what you have to do sometimes, like, especially to mix it up. Because it looks like Ned's just throwing moves out there.
I mean, can't. That's because he can.
Yeah, he's a cloud. Tries to get the ledge trunk. Yep, that's it.
Oh, yep. Down fast, we'll take it.
That was really solid. So, yeah, JJ getting a better handle on the matchup right now. Neutral air. I mean, up air to neutral air.
Yeah. Neutral air, it seems at a weird angle sometimes.
Like, yeah. Like, sometimes it seems like straight horizontal.
Yeah, like, I guess it just really depends on where you get hit by it, though.
Yeah, JJ getting the extra credit. Like, it's looking in his favor right now.
Yep. Banana
down
to
oh, my goodness.
Fires, yep. You already know.
Dude, this is getting out of hand. Yeah,
he's running on him now. He got the lap. Pretty sure he... gonna try to close this out, so doesn't even want to lose his stock. The cloud of rage is pretty hard. It's scary.
Alright, catches his side.
Not gonna get it though.
Oh, okay.
Oh my goodness!
Almost took that trade though.
Man's taking that. He's like, man, take that though. He'll take the trade.
Alright, catches him.
Jumps right into it.
So JJ taking game three. It's JV2. So I'm wondering to see where Nesma counter pick. It's probably going to be one of the platform stages, honestly.
You're about to run it right back, man. He doesn't care.
I can see Dreamland.
You're about to run it right back.
I think that's where he usually counter picks.
Yeah, you know what? That is where he usually counter picks, so. Yep. You called it.
Yeah.
Dreamland.
I mean, because this is Cloud. I mean, Cloud's best stages are definitely Dreamland and Battlefield.
Yeah.
They're playing Juvenile in here. What is going on? Is it 2003? All right, so they're getting off to a good start. And, like, you're going to see a lot of up airs. Like, that's just what it's going to be. Like, that's just what it is.
that's all there is to it. But JJ, if he can just stay grounded as much as possible,
yeah,
it won't be too much of a problem. But
that was a really good reverse neutral air.
Doesn't even care for the banana. Instantly throws it away.
Yeah, see, that's what I'm saying. Like, the banana's all the way over there. JJ's trying to get it.
Up. He did it like two times. Like, oh, I can't even get it.
That's what you want to do sometimes.
Like, that's a good mix. So I'm going to have to start doing that. Oh. Nope.
Yeah, see, he just wants to get away from them, like, anywhere. I don't care where it goes, as long as it's away from Diddy. There you go. Like punishing when JJ throws it out.
Ooh.
It's a side B on the ledge.
Nah, that's definitely going to take it, so.
Yeah, Ned is just playing this matchup, like, almost, like, perfectly, honestly. Yeah, see, he's not letting JJ get to the banana.
Yeah, he's guarding it. He's like, nah.
Yeah, that's
what. All right, it's finally gone.
Look at the dude, man. That banana is the forbidden fruit. Literally. Forbidden fruit.
It's even going to be even scarier now that he has his limit. What's the rage? So JJ really has to – he wants to really close his stock as soon as possible. Like,
try not to. He just gets rid of it whenever he throws it out. Like, JJ is legit, like, having trouble, yeah, like, even getting the banana out.
He's not able to get any banana confirms this game. That's the thing.
That's the thing. Like, when you limit Diddy's banana stuff, like, he's a much weaker character. I mean, Diddy's still amazing without the banana.
Yeah, he's really good, but it limits his options, honestly.
Yeah.
Ned kind of running away with the lead. Just trying to get
55% is too much, but it's definitely a decent
move. Oh, it's good enough for Cloud.
Pretty much in kill percent soon. Like, one more hit.
Yeah, like, oh. Wow. Oh, okay. I thought he was going to grab the ledge, but.
Ooh, no punish.
Oh, wait, he did punish. I thought he was going to follow up with something more, but
yeah.
I guess it works. Whatever works, right?
More of an instinct punish than like an optimal one. Hey, it's just throwing a banana down. Like, come get it. I dare you.
Oh,
the side B.
Is that going to do it?
Wow, not killing him.
Max
all this rage.
Rage,
yeah. Actually surprised, but that forward air will.
That forward air. Just in the slice, man.
So yeah, that was really solid game, really solid set.
We're gonna go to grand finals now.
So Ned gonna run this back against Tyroy.
Nice 3-1. Good games, both guys. You know.